shrouds.
Sounds good. Let's have a look.
You see anything?
Nothing yet. You?
Threatening to leave our country. We must say to them what I say to you. Do not go. Not now, when your country needs you most. We are at a critical moment in the nation's history. We need every man.
Thank you.
up. We should go.
Hold your position. We don't know what's happening. We'll stay put. They could need help. Hold your ground.
Thank you. this idiot.
Oi, piss off. This area is restricted.
What?
Hey, how about you keep your distance?
Right. Right. Hand over the hardware.
Easy for people to assume that I ordered another soldier for hire.
What is the going rate for mercenaries these days? We fight for the FLN. You'll call me Dr. Kakumba.
You're still around? Good. We need freelancer.
Tell him.
There's a special forces outfit in area, just gun for hire guys, but they are armed to the teeth. They are paid to parachute in and grab someone.
He doesn't need to know who.
It's okay if he knows. They're here for a big shot from the APR, but if they take our enemy, we got nobody to fight.
Just get to the point.
The SF team is set up in good position in the desert, 2 kilometers to southeast. Kakumba here doesn't want anybody to think he planned secret rendition would make him look bad.
Enough, please. All you have to do is to find this man and destroy their vehicles.
The gear in their vehicles, radios, water, canteens, ammo, all the gear they dropped in.
This is our struggle. Africa is for Africans. We do not need outside involvement. I expect you to stop this man. Job is yours.
Standby point is in southern desert. Find the team and destroy their gear. Then they are nice and screwed. Payments here. Don't forget, this is secret mission, so you FLL guys don't know you. Don't expect any help out there.
It's Karwani Singh. I'm at a safe house about a kilometer east of the lumber camp. Meet me there if you can.